shivered. He's an aged horse, 6-year-old credit winner trotter. He trained in 212 this morning. I was asked to explain the importance of training. Well, every horse is different, and their training regimen will be specific to that certain horse. He's just getting ready to get back to the races, so he went a bit faster mile today. He's ready to qualify whenever the tracks open back up. My other horse, 2-year-old, he didn't train that great this morning. I have to change his shoeing around up front. Everybody trains different. There's no right or wrong way to train, and every horse is different. So you have to change according to the individual horse.